How to create arrays in Python. So to create arrays in Python, we use NumPy. So we learn how to create it in Jupyter Notebooks. First we will import NumPy. Arrays in Python. My list equal to one, five, nine, three numbers. Let me print my list. Now you see matrix is created, 2x2 matrix. Then you can create my array equal to numpy dot array my list. Now execute. Print first row . Now I execute. I'm trying to print the first row. Okay, first we should import NumPy. Import NumPy. After importing, we can execute and check. My array. Thank you. Arre, arre, arre.